were there. Right to property, it was excluded from the list of the fundamental rights in 1957. Right to property वाले fundamental right था, अब ये state directive policy के अंदर आता है, because some of the states are not allowed the people to purchase property in their territories. A best example हिमाचल प्रदेश. आप हिमाचल प्रदेश में 60 साल से 70 साल से रह रहे, आप land purchase नहीं कर सकते, because you are not the procurement of a local industry, local people. State is the poor. It can't provide as a services to the others. तो अपने citizens को वो प्रेफरेंस दे रही है, पर पंजाब में ऐसी पॉलिसी नहीं है. थैंक यू तनेजा, वेरी गुड आंसर. ये हम थोड़ा आगे बढ़ते हैं. रबर, उसके बाद शुगर केन हो गया, देन ऑयल सीड्स, देन टी कॉफी, कॉटन. नेक्स्ट फाइबर क्रॉप्स आफ्टर रबर, फाइबर क्रॉप्स इंडिया इज नोन फॉर कॉटन, जूट, हेम्प, जिसको भांग कहा जाता है, HEMP, न्यूअर वर्ड फॉर योर वोकैबुलरी, HEMP, हेम्प, सिल्क. इंडिया इज नोन फॉर द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ नेचुरल फाइबर्स लाइक कॉटन, जूट, हेम्प, HEMP, सिल्क, भांग. हाँ जी. इट इज ऑल्सो अ ड्रग, तो बहुत सारे यूसेज आपको नहीं बताए. चलिए, प्रोडक्शन ऑफ सिल्क थ्रू सिल्क वॉर्म्स, by cocoons of silkworms in mulberry trees, MULBERRY, mulberry trees, is known as sericulture. Fiber crops are basically the labor intensive crops in which first as a cotton, which is known as a king of fibers. Cotton known as a king of fibers because of its strength, durability, and luster, LUSTURE, luster. It is the basic raw material of a cotton textiles, basic raw material of cotton textiles, which is categorized under the labor intensive crops. Cotton is a labor intensive crop. Because at the time of harvesting, abundant labor required for plucking of cotton balls, India is the second largest after China. Production of cotton under commercialization or cash crops introduced by Britishers introduced by Britishers cotton bush is ready to harvest in 6 to 8 months, which can capable to produce for 3 years. Cotton bush is ready to harvest in 6 to 8 months, which is capable to obtain cotton continuously 2 to 3 years. Cotton is a subtropical crop grown in drier, subtropical crop grown in drier parts, especially in Deccan Plateau, which including the states of Gujarat, Maharashtra, and Madhya Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh. It require higher temperature. Cotton require higher temperature ranges in between of 20 to 30 degrees Celsius. Rainfall 50 to 80 centimeters, but it can also grow in less rainfall areas, which including the southwestern Punjab. So which of the districts? That place which is associated with the fifth takht of Sikhism. वही बोल रहा हूँ, district बोल रहा हूँ आपसे. Fifth takht. Place, district. Bathinda. First Bathinda. That district whose older name it was a Khidrani di Tab. Presently, क्या कहा जाता है इसे? Very good, Muksar. And third district, that 21st district of Punjab is separated from the Firozpur. Very good. Bathinda, Muksar, and Fazilka. Cotton requires 210 days of frost-free climatic conditions. Sahash, frost is the form of dash. Snow, very good. Snow कहेंगे. Ice, form of ice. Very good. Rainfall की form है ये. Precipitation. 210 days of a frost-free weather conditions are desirable. Dry weather, clear sky, and sufficient insulation. What another term we can use at the place of insulation? Synonym of insulation. Ashin. Very good answer. Very good girl. Sunshine. दिमाग में रहे, बाद में ये ना हो कि ये वर्ड कहां से आ गया. sunshine or insulation. Cotton is basically produced in well-drained black soils, well-drained black soil regions. But it can also possible to grow in alluvial soils, southwestern Punjab ka aapko, alluvial soils with application of fertilizers. Next graph, jute is the golden fiber. Jute is known as a golden fiber. India is the second largest producer of jute. Jute after, very good, Bangladesh. एक और क्वेश्चन आ गया मेरे दिमाग में. यस, नेक्स्ट टू अदिति. 14th अगस्त 1947 इंडिया पार्टीशन इनटू हाउ मेनी पार्ट्स. इंडिया डिवाइडेड इनटू हाउ मेनी पार्ट्स ऑन 14th अगस्त ऑफ 1947 एज पर द डॉक्यूमेंट साइंड बाय द लास्ट गवर्नर जनरल लॉर्ड माउंटबेटन. हूं, कितने पार्ट्स में डिवाइड किया गया था इंडिया को? पार्टीशन, बंटवारा, विभाजन. Yes, deputy head girl. Second bar. At the time of the partition of India in 1947, India divided into how many parts? Two. Very good. Sit down. Second last girl, next to Khushi. Two parts. Last boy, Chand. Your answer. Two parts, mera. Then, Khushi. Three parts. Eastern Pakistan, Western Pakistan, and mainland of India. Haan ji. Haan ji. Main to 47 mein partition kaha na? Divide kitne parts mein hua tha? Haan, treaty signed baad mein hui thi. That operation, it was a operation Vijay. ये हुआ था 16 दिसंबर पाकिस्तान विड्रॉल इन फ्रंट ऑफ द इंडियन आर्मी 16 दिसंबर को हुआ था 1971 बांग्लादेश केम इनटू एग्जिस्टेंस. कुछ और पूछना है? चलें आगे. किसी का कोई और डाउट है तो बता दो. ऑपरेशन विजय सेलिब्रेट किया जाता है हर साल 16 दिसंबर. चलिए चैप्टर में आते हैं. जूट इज अ गोल्डन फाइबर. Jute is known as a golden fiber. India is the second largest after Bangladesh. Jute is blended with synthetic fibers in textile industries. Jute is basically used for mats, mats, ropes, sacks, sacks, ropes, ropes, mats, sacks, carpets, etc. West Bengal is the leading producer of jute in India, which contributes 70% of total production. 70% of total jute production in India generated through the West Bengal, Bangladesh, after Bangladesh. West Bengal is a leading producer of jute production in India, which contributes 70% in total production of jute. Other areas are Bihar, Odisha, Assam, Meghalaya, do require hot and moist weather conditions, hot and moist weather conditions, temperature it should be around 25 to 30 degrees Celsius, 25 to 30 degrees Celsius, rainfall 150 to 200 centimeters, 150 to 200 centimeters, soil, well-drained fertile soils, well-drained fertile soils of floodplains, of floodplains, कौन सी soil होगी? Yes, Verma ji, Rahul Verma, yes. Which type of a soil generally found on a floodplains? Six categories, six types of soils you learnt in first chapter. Which type of soil generally found in a floodplains? Straightforward question. Louder. थोड़ा जोर से बोल दीजिए एक और बार. Next to Chayank. Next. Chand mask. Yes. Yes. My voice is audible? Yes or no? Voice is audible? नहीं है? कम आ रही है? Okay. Which type of a soil is known? आप ही कह रहे हैं कम आ रही है. Alluvial soil. Very good. Sit down. Alluvial soils. National Jute Policy, thank you. National Jute Policy introduced in 2005, introduced in 2005, Jute Policy in 2005 which targeted to increase area under jute production, increase area under jute production, second to earn foreign exchange by export of jute products, now what are the threats to the jute industry? Threats, T-H-R-E-A-T-S, threats related to the jute industry in India. Production of food crops as compared to jute, second, competition with synthetic fiber like nylon, N-Y-L-O-N, any other synthetic fiber, example, rayon, polyester, etc. Nylon, rayon, polyester, etc. First off, these were your all the crops, major crops. Last topic of this chapter is the institutional and the technical reform. What kind of a changes occurred in agriculture after independence of our country? Technical and institutional reforms. Changes related with the agriculture began with the British Age, which were continued till 1980s. Changes associated with agriculture began in British Age, in which they introduced the cash crops. Britishers introduced cash crops. changes associated with agriculture, they began in British age with the introduction of commercialization of agriculture, cash crops, commercialization of agriculture to 1980s, 1980s. Sustained use of land resource supported economic development but still agriculture not obtained as much desired by the country because what are the key features of a present agriculture? First, agriculture is for subsistence. Still 65% of land used for subsistence. Second, traditional methods of farming, which includes traditional seeds, animals, wooden plowshare, 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 effect low production, dependence on monsoon and rainfall. As Prabhugun said, this year monsoons are delayed. So dependence on monsoon and rainfall, it influences the production. Poor farmers possess smaller land holdings. Farmers emphasizing on production of food crops, lack of mechanization, etc. Machines, etc. Indian agriculture, it provides 60% job opportunities. Which contributes in agriculture contributes in GDP. Yes, GDP stands for Mishti. How many garimas are sitting here in all the rows? What stands for GDP? ग्रॉस कुछ कहा आपने कुछ गलत कहा आपने डी फॉर डॉल देन डेवलपमेंट ग्रॉस डेवलपमेंट आगे पी प्रोडक्ट ग्रॉस डोमेस्टिक प्रोडक्ट सो एग्रीकल्चर प्रोवाइड्स 60% जॉब अपॉर्चुनिटीज विच कंट्रीब्यूट्स इन जीडीपी ऑफ अ कंट्री. Their share in GDP as a 21 to 25%. The large number of workers dependent on agriculture These are dash unemployed. Second last boy. Dash unemployed. The more workforce which engaged in agriculture, these are basically the dash unemployed. Second last boy. Jay Ditya. Yes, Mishti. These guys are hidden unemployment. Hidden unemployment. Sit down. Keh sakte ho, seasonal. और उसका सोल्यूशन नहीं है ना हमारे पास सीजनल का, बिकॉज वर्कर्स ओनली रिक्वायर्ड एट द टाइम ऑफ अ सोइंग एंड अ हार्वेस्टिंग टाइम. व्हाई डू द फार्मर्स दे पोजेस सच नंबर ऑफ द वर्कर्स और दे आर बर्डन ऑन अपॉन देम. उसका सोल्यूशन नहीं है कोई भी. सोल्यूशन ये हो सकता है फार्मर्स दे हैव टू एम्फसाइज ओवर द एग्रीकल्चर सपोर्टिव एक्टिविटीज डेयरी पोल्ट्री फार्मिंग वहां पर उनका यूज होता है बट नॉट एज अ लार्जर स्केल. सच वर्कर्स विच आर बेसिकली रिक्वायर्ड एट द टाइम ऑफ अ सोइंग पीरियड उतनी कंजम्पशन नहीं होती. उसका सोल्यूशन नहीं है. हिडन का सोल्यूशन है हमारे पास. इफ द जॉब अपॉर्चुनिटीज जनरेटेड इन अदर सेक्टर्स देन वी कैन सॉल्व दिस प्रॉब्लम. यस सॉरी. सो व्हाई डू वी नीड द इंस्टीट्यूशनल रिफॉर्म्स टेक्निकल एंड इंस्टीट्यूशनल रिफॉर्म्स. यस एनीबॉडी. व्हाई डू वी नीड द सच इंस्टीट्यूशनल एंड टेक्निकल रिफॉर्म्स इन एग्रीकल्चर. एनीबॉडी. Institutional and technical reforms associated with the agriculture. What is their necessity? Kiski? Crops ki. Knowledge kisko milegi? Bahut acha bataya aapne. To make India as a self-sufficient in grains, food production. Self-sufficient in grains. Self-sufficient in grains. Second, to raise area under that those areas which earlier used for a subsistence, now it can be utilized for a commercial farming. To raise area under the cash crops through the institutional reforms, technical reforms, we can increase the area under cash crops. We can generate the employment. Optimum use of land resource through agriculture, through production of crops. Maximum use of land resource through production of crops. How is this possible? Production of a crops in a 3 agriculture seasons, if the information is available. Now the institutional reforms are first. What kind of institutional reforms takes place by the government of India after the independence? So just after the independence, the government took the land reforms. Land reforms, first main heading, land reforms, which included as a abolition of a zamindari system. That zamindari system which was associated with collection of a revenue from tenants. Landlords divided their land among the poor farmers. Farmers produced the crops and paid revenue to the landlords, and landlords paid to the company. So abolished the zamindari system. Abolition of a zamindari system. Second, consolidation of smaller landholdings. Chote khet bade kiye gaye. Consolidation of small landholdings. Third, allocation of, all these are associated with the land reforms. Allocation of land given to the, ye bhi keh sakte ho, allocation of land to refugees and tenants. TENANTS, tenants. Tenants were those landless farmers which took the land on a rent basis from landlords for production. Tenants, they became as a land owners. So these three land reforms done by the government of India after the independence. Second, KCC, government initiated the schemes, number of schemes in country. किसान क्रेडिट कार्ड्स, केसीसी स्टैंड फॉर किसान क्रेडिट कार्ड्स, किसान क्रेडिट कार्ड्स। आई एम बेसिकली पोजेसिंग अ 1.5 acre ऑफ लैंड, मेरे पास जितनी है, ठीक है ना। दोज फार्मर्स विच आर हैविंग एस अ 1 acre ऑफ लैंड ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ देयर रिसोर्सेज देयर प्रॉपर्टी बैंक लेंडिंग द 80,000 रुपीज टू द 1 acre ऑन अ पर्टिकुलर ऑन अ बैंक अकाउंट ऑफ अ दैट पर्टिकुलर फार्मर। Farmer, it can withdraw that money at any of a day, any of a month, as per their needs. Whenever the farmer it utilize such money, then the bank charge interest. Otherwise, no. अगर उस money को 80,000 को उसने पूरा साल use नहीं किया, तो उसको कोई भी interest नहीं देना पड़ेगा। वो as a security उसके पास पड़ा रहेगा for their emergency. This is as the scheme case किसान credit card. Otherwise, the banks when they are lending a money to the individuals, they are charging the interest from the very first day. आपने आज loan लिया, आज से ही आपका interest लगना start हो जाएगा। पर किसान क्रेडिट कार्ड इस स्कीम के अंदर लोन तब लगेगा जब उसने पैसे को यूज किया, ठीक है। अगर विद इन अ मंथ वो रिटर्न कर देता है उस पैसे को, उसी अकाउंट में डिपॉजिट कर देता है, देन देयर विल बी द नो इंटरेस्ट। ये फैसिलिटी दी है फॉर प्रमोशन ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर, किसान क्रेडिट कार्ड। एंड सेकेंड इज अ पर्सनल एक्सीडेंट इंश्योरेंस स्कीम इंश्योरेंस स्कीम एंड क्रॉप इंश्योरेंस फ्रॉम ड्रॉट, फ्लड, फ्रॉस्ट हील फायर एक्सेट्रा। दैट्स वी विल डू ऑन टुमारो।